There is a statement. They say, you know, farmers don't buy technology. If you look at the sophistication of things that actually are happening on a farm in any given day, they're very technical.